You know how in every movie made about romance, two people meet, lock eyes, and you know from that moment they're meant to be together. But we all know real life doesn't work that way. I mean, if it did, no one would ever need blind dating service or those personal ads in the Times. But there is one case where reality meshed with fantasy. And I know it seems strange and uncomfortable for me, of all people, to say this, but you mean the world to me, Jocelyn. I mean, when I look at you, I don't see a person. I see a marvel. And I guess that's where the problem starts. Because of your beauty and your poise, I know I'd never be able to stand up to you how I feel for fear of being shattered. I mean, how does one walk up to a muse and say, you're the inspiration? But then I hear you're leaving, and it hits me. What would hurt more? Me never talking to you or me never telling you? You know, I'm sure the guys have 10 times more courage than me, but they don't have my heart. I'm not telling you this so I could win your heart and you will stay. That wouldn't be fair. But I guess I'm just tired of hiding behind my mask of holding back. But most of all, I'm tired of always wanting you, but never having the stones to do it. Now, if this were fantasy, I'd tell you I love you. We're embracing a warm, passionate kiss. But since we're not, and what comes with this, really I don't care. But I will say this. With whatever time you have left, would you grant me the honor and cost me the fee of a small cup of coffee?